I originally got into classics because I was fortunate enough to study classical civilization at school, and I was able to read a great deal of the literature in translation, and I became particularly interested in Greek literature, specifically Euripides, Greek drama, and